learning how to effectively communicate as a public health expert without any kind of politics, but really just providing evidence and being clear about it is vitally important. Going on national television was challenging but very rewarding because I felt like there's a chance to speak to people about how things can get better. Johns Hopkins School of Public Health does an incredible job preparing people for that work.